Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What is your name?
My name is Molly.
Okay, Molly. Let's begin our test. Today we are going to talk about your school. That's going to be our topic. And the first part for you is just simple questions about your school. How often do you go to school?
I go to school 6 days. 6 days.
A week.
A week.
Okay, good. Now, how do you go to school?
I go to school by
bye. Bye bye, okay. What activity do you often do at school? Something you do at school many times and even every day. Something that you do at school a lot.
Yeah. Something to school a lot.
Okay, good. Now, do you love your school?
Yes.
Okay, I'm glad that it makes you happy. Now, here is where we need to follow this structure with you and put together a short story about your school, okay? We can start with your school's name.
My school name is secondary school. My school in Dan Street.
How many classes does it have?
My school has 30 classes.
Okay. Now, what are some of the facilities it has? For example, does it have a library?
Yes.
Yes, what else does it have? A library and?
And gym. That's my school.
That was good. Now, how do you feel when you are at school?
I feel very happy when I miss my school because my friend is so funny.
Mm-hmm, because you have funny friends, I see. Good. Okay, and the last part, okay, can this kind of a difficult question for us? Do you think that students like you, right, students who go to school, should choose the subjects that they like, right? Oh, I want to study this subject and I want to study this subject. Or you think that students should study everything and all the subjects?
I like English.
Okay, English. And is there a subject that you don't like?
I don't like math.
Math, okay, so which one would you choose? Let's say that you can have one math lesson and one English lesson. Or you can have no math and two English lessons. Which one do you choose? One math, one English, or two English and no math?
Two English and no math.
Okay, so you're right. You should be able to make the choice. Good. Thank you. We're going to start here. Good job.